Hello guys, this is Pepe, this is Juntes con el que es, and tonight I will be reacting to a request. I got the Gazette. This band is making a lot of noise in this channel because they are really weird and they change a lot from an album to another album. So this time there were two people. It was Jasmine Putrialifa and Higambana. Thank you so much for your comments, and I will be reacting to Deux.
So without further ado, well, before anything else, I will check out the live version of this song, Deux. But I don't know if I will be able to upload it as it is. Maybe I can edit the video or I will upload something else, but I will be reacting to this song, okay? So now, without further ado, let's begin. What's happening? Ooh. What? Damn, boy. Those are some heavy riffs. They even look different. It's a big show. Big show. This is really cool. This means that the whole band changes the concept. But it sounds like a Muse. That's the same singer? That's the question. A cool melody in the guitar. This is amazing. What is he wearing? Looks really cool. Like he was a samurai or something like that. This is like the darks version of the Gazette. That was amazing. This is like an experimental metal subgenre that I haven't heard, like a new metal with metalcore with Asian lyrics. I really dig that the Asian rock and metal bands try to do different things. Of course they have the influences of many older bands, but they are not afraid of doing something really, really different from like the Gazette that makes a pop rock album and suddenly they become this really heavy, dark band. So they are not afraid of losing their fans. What's the opinion of the fans? I mean, do they get disappointed? Do the Asian audience loves these kind of changes? Do they appreciate the art of the experimental stuff? I don't know, this is really cool and I would like to know a lot more of your ideology if you are an Asian Japanese or Chinese or from wherever you are watching this. I would like to know your opinion in the comments, and of course leave your recommendations and leave your requests so I can listen to more songs like this. And well, thank you for this one. I really enjoyed this song and I will be listening to it a lot more to appreciate as it has to be appreciated. And thank you a lot and see you on the next video, and of course subscribe.